Tanzu Application Platform has had vulnerability scanning from its very first release. We've been continually adding scanner support and features to make surfacing and actioning that information easier on the user. With Tanzu Application Platform 1.3, we continue that trend by adding two new features specifically around security: image scanning integration with Carbon Black Cloud and a centralized security dashboard. The new Carbon Black integration allows you to use your Carbon Black Cloud service to scan built container images for vulnerabilities, in the same vein as the Sneak integration that we released with TAP 1.2, and provides vulnerability information right into the GUI or through the Tanzu Inside CLI. Regardless of what vulnerability scanner you use, all of the results will be collated in the new Security Overview dashboard. This dashboard offers a view across the exposure of all apps managed by TAP in your organization, and allows you to view at a glance apps that are compliant and non-compliant, as well as the breakdown of vulnerabilities by severity in each app. In addition to these two new features, we've greatly enhanced the information that can be garnered from a given CVE. As we look into this example Python app, there are a number of CVEs that have caused it to not pass policy, and therefore it was not rolled into production. If we click into any of these CVE IDs, we'll be given more information about that specific vulnerability, packages that are affected by it, as well as a link to the respective vulnerability disclosure document. Let's remediate this package so that it meets our organization policy. I'm going to remove the unnecessary ffmpeg package and recommit the code to my Git repo. As we can see, TAP automatically notices the code change and pushes the change through the supply chain. When it gets to the vulnerability scanning step, it now finds no vulnerabilities and passes it on to the image builder and image scanner steps. We can see in the image scanner step that Carbon Black Cloud has detected a number of known CVEs in the image, but they are all of low or medium severity, which passes our organization's security policy. At the end, the new version of the app is rolled out into prod automatically. We hope this has been helpful. If you'd like to try Tanzu Application Platform out for yourself, visit tanzu.vmware.com.